let's talk about Jose Aldo taking on Frankie Edgar. Who do you think is going to win that fight, and how would you match up against either of those guys?
I think the longer the fight goes, I'd put it in favor of Frankie Edgar by decision. But if Jose Aldo can stuff those takedowns and land his big strikes, I see him winning by TKO. And it doesn't matter. You know, whoever has the belt, that's who I want to fight.